including the big parade down there in Bristol tomorrow. It looks like it'll be okay. We are looking at some high clouds floating around right now in terms of the amount of solar power we'll be generating quite a bit today, 3,700 megawatt hours tomorrow, maybe just a little bit less. We'll call it partly sunny through the day, about 3,300 megawatt hours. And yeah, there could be a shower or a thunderstorm around tomorrow, but for the most part, looking good. Here's North King.